Shaun White for the goal. 14-40. He needs the back-to-backs to take down Ayumu and gets it. The second 14-40. Double McTwist, 12-60. Shaun White, one more hit. Will it be enough? Front side 12. Perfect. That is the run that he needed, and he put it down.
And the score is in. It's the return of the king in the men's half pipe.